name is JALEESA Graham. Like, why do guys have to play such stupid ass tonight games? Like, why do you have to have a dumb preamble? If you like me and you're thinking about me, pick up the phone and dial my number, right? Like, what is it? They don't want to look desperate or something? Or they have to prove their manliness? Like, what do they do? And then when they finally do get around to calling, who wants to be bothered? Huh? Not me. Because I certainly will not be sitting around here all damn day waiting for his call. It's been 3 days, and yeah, we text here and there, but he has yet to pick up the phone and make plans with me of any kind. You know what? When he finally does get around to calling, I'm not even going to answer. Watch. I'm going to make him wait and see how he likes it. Watch. When he calls, I'm not going to answer the voicemail. Oh my God. Okay, he's calling. Okay. So, okay. Sharon, answer? No. No. Send a voicemail. Yeah. Okay. You know what? I'm just going to wait for the little b-boy noise that my phone makes when someone leaves a message. He didn't leave a message. Damn. Okay, so what do I do now? Like, should I call him back? Like, is it wrong to call him back if he didn't leave a message? Because I don't want to look desperate and I don't want to. Right? He's calling again. Okay, I'm answering. Okay.